And the winner of Red Hot Nickel Ball and Compact Discs is... Jeremy Hackler, come forth and claim your prize.